based on what you've seen from Steve Nash this season, what do you think his future looks like with the Lakers?
He's obviously it's gonna be a challenge. You know, at the appropriate time, you know, we'll sit down and talk about it. But it's really his decision. You know, he's under contract to play basketball next year, and you know, there's a lot of moving pieces in something like this, and you know, for us to sit down and try to influence one way or the other, it's not ethical, and it's really his decision. So, ever since he broke his leg, it's been one thing after another, and this year has been a really, really tough year for him. But he's in the gym every day. He's flying back and forth to his trainers. He looks great. He's trying. He's working hard. You know, you can't hold anything against a guy that works that hard and wants it that badly. So we'll see as the weeks go on, you know, if he can get back and play. And then we'll see what the summer brings.
Back to Pau, do you envision talking with his representatives about an extension before July? Or is that something that you're going to wait?
Do I envision it?
Yeah, plan
it. It's possible. it's possible. I would categorize it as unlikely, but it's possible. I mean, we've worked really hard to create flexibility. And until June 30th, we're not going to know who's a free agent and who's not a free agent. So I really don't know how you do that.
And for the rest of the roster, besides Kobe and Nash and Soccer, everyone else is going to be a free agent.
Well, Nick Young has a second deal.
Player option. How do you evaluate?
Did you say Kendall Marshall?
Uh-huh. How do you evaluate those guys as far as what you're looking for, whether they do?
We're going to watch them play. Yeah, I think Nick practiced a little bit today. Is that right, John? A little bit. You know, so he'll get back on the court at some point. You know, Kendall's playing. We know what Kobe is. You know, Sakre, he'll play. You know, when he gets in the game, whether it's, you know, in front of Kamen or behind Kamen, I don't know. But he'll play. And Nick Young, I don't know what he's going to do. You know, he's having a great year. You might guess that he's going to opt out, but we don't know.
So will you be watching more college basketball than ever before, or is it really not different?
I'll be looking at... I'll be concentrating a little bit more at a certain level of the draft than I have in the past. And we haven't had a pick in a while. So we just made sure that we knew as many players as we could. It's always easier to concentrate on guys who you think are going to be in the first round. you know, this year, you know, clearly our pick's going to be a good pick. So those players I'll be concentrating on more than ever.